Evander's back on the attack. Dreisaitl's pass to Yamamoto off his skate. Still with it. Tanev getting in between. Second period feels like it's been a lot more free-flowing. And now Mangiapane just missed that puck. Maybe Coleman may have had an opportunity to fly in.
Yeah, good job by Coleman. All the way back as a forward, turned around backwards as a defender, gets his stick in there and breaks up that passing play, and then almost gets sent it in the other way.
Lindholm shot from long range, and Skinner taking care of the bounce off the glass as he gets his glove on it.
And he has to fight Huberto right in that crease. Here's Kane's chance, and it's an excellent backtrack by Backlund. Gets right into the middle, fights for that positioning, doesn't allow Kane to have a clean look. Little bit of rubbing, a little bit of racing. Digs in there with the stick, though, and breaks that one. And here's Kane, a little cross-check. They thought that should have been a penalty. That long look afterwards by Tanev says it all.
Kane leads the Oilers in hits so far this season. Some more physicality on the play as Nugent-Hopkins enters the zone. Still controlling, being hounded by Tanev.